always scared of this desolate ass location, bro. I'm always scared a crackhead gonna run around the corner and try to infect my ass with a fucking heroin needle. Come here, like just pry my ass, bro. No, please. Have a crazy ass infection on my dick. Spend time with Arigaki. Can we go meet anywhere else, bro? Literally anywhere fucking else. Please. Shinji, what's up, my nigga? How you doing, bro? How you doing, bro? Shinji low-key, a top two character inside the game. Shinji number one. Jupi right there at number two, my nigga. Jupi right there at number two on some real shit. I know they got mad bodies inside these bags. Mad bodies inside here, my nigga. Hell nah, bro.
Thanks. Shouldn't take too long.
He gonna try to kill my ass. I knew he was gonna try to murder me, bro. Yuck. Stop, please. What the fuck? Is that shit a report card, nigga?
I got a favor to ask ya.
Give this to Kirijo. Preferably while you're at school.
Why am I y'all's fucking middleman, bro? Nigga, you give it to her! She always asking me, give this to Shinji. He always asking me, yo, give this back to her. Like, nigga, you go do it! This nigga scared of the fucking hoes! Scared of the fucking hoes! Ain't no damn way!
Excited to go back to school, or
and then Makoto gonna be like, alright, bet. Like, nigga, what are you doing that shit for, bro? I ain't no fucking mailman, nigga. I ain't Hermes. Oh my fucking god, sure.
Don't make much sense to be in an extracurricular squad if I get expelled.
That's what I'm saying. Go your fucking ass to school, nigga, you dumbass nigga.
Good. I'll drop it if I can stay absent from school.
He's not going still? This nigga a high school dropout. You are an idiot. Turn this in yourself. Nigga, you go give it to her. The fuck you asking me to for? That's what I'm saying. You called me all the way over here to this fucking crack den to ask me to do something for you, nigga.
But that end up being more of a pain than it's worth.
You're a grown man! You are a grown man! I don't give a fuck what y'all niggas say. He is not 16, nigga. He at least 37. At least 37.
It should be pretty easy to hand it off if you do it at school.
This nigga said hand it off like I'm dealing drugs or some shit. Oh my fucking god, yo, pay me back for this shit. It better be in moolah, nigga. That's the only thing I can go put in there on some real shit. Alright, best, say less. I'm against this. Have you talked to Sonata yet? Sonata gonna beat your dumb ass again if you do that shit.
Nothing to do with him.
Woo, I'ma tell him you said that shit too, my nigga. He gonna deck your stupid ass right in the fucking nose, nigga. Fake ass Sasuke. Yeah, he fucking fight with his goddamn fist, nigga. He wouldn't say a damn word. He'd be like, alright, bet, say this then. Like, nigga, damn! He be ready to start squabbling, nigga. I'm really doing it? Makoto, you bitch made, bro. You bitch made, bro.
I don't see you two together very often.
Who is that? Is that Aki? Did he hear what he said? What the fuck?
What are you?
Aki, get his ass! Get his ass! Come on! Hell yeah! He's here to beat the dog shot, your stupid ass, Shinji. I know he is.
That envelope.
He told me to. It was all him. I said I was against it, Mr. Sonata, sir. All this nigga does make sound effects when he gets around, but he like your fucking kryptonite, bro. He got you, bitch.
I'm guessing that's not the form for returning to school.
At all, nigga, at all. Sonata, when is that fucking scar gonna heal your damn face? And you can have that band-aid all fucking game. Who are you, Nelly, nigga? Dot dot dot. What's up, Sonata? How you doing? How you doing?
Shinji keeps this up, you'll be his classmates next year.
What, he's gonna fail a fucking grade, you stupid ass super senior?
You and Junpei should practice addressing him casually.
Damn!
Go ahead and boss him around a bit.
Wait, so if a nigga's older than you inside Japan, if they're in a grade older than you, you gotta call them like senpai and shit? Sensei? Hell nah, fuck that shit. They got a word for big bro, my nigga. Hell, you ain't little bro and me, my nigga. I don't give a fuck who you are.
I'm gonna finish the battle this year. I've got no reason to stay enrolled after that.
I ain't no senpai, just meant big bro on some, I don't know, goofy shit, corny shit.
Shinji.
Shinji, get over here before I slap your stupid ass again. Press him, nigga, press him. I need to see it.
Mr. Mitsuru is about you. You know what this form means to her, don't you?
He appealing to the, that's the pathos right, that's the pathos right there. The emotions, What promise? Wait, isn't this where Shinji always sits? That nigga always sitting on this fucking dick-shaped comb, my nigga. Every time I walk over here, I swear he's never sitting on these things, my nigga. It's always right here. You got that thing always up your fucking ass, Shinji? Answer me!
I don't want to drag you into my problems, but still counting on you for that.
That's literally what you did, though. That's actually what you did, that stinky-ass beanie. How do you wear the same fucking headwear every single goddamn day and it's not stinky? Huh? Get your ass back over here. Oh my fucking god, bro.
I've never seen Shinji ask someone else for help with his own problems before.
Because he know I'm that nigga for real. He knows I'm that nigga, man. He knows!
Never say it out loud. But I think he really trusts
you. I'm sure he does. We had some amazing noodles the other day. Spectacular, actually. Yes, sir. Maybe not as much as you, though. You like a brother to him, though. You like a brother to him, though. Can we get out this fucking alleyway, please?
We've known each other a long time.
If I see a raccoon sprout up for somewhere behind you, my nigga, I'ma fucking run as fast as I goddamn can and trip your ass. Trip your ass so he attacks you first. I'll just turn around and see Sonata. My nigga mauls you alive. I can't wait.
Being too close to somebody can have its drawbacks.
Best friends makes the greatest enemies. I know y'all heard of Barbara. I know y'all heard that bar before. They make the greatest of enemies. I don't know why. That's scary.
I'm not gonna nag Shinji about going back to school anymore.
On some real shit though, this whole Drake and Kendrick shit made me not trust a damn soul, nigga. Like, god damn. Knowing that any one of my friends can give up information about me for $100,000, bro, I feel like all my niggas will fold on me immediately, bro. All my niggas, exes, like, damn, I'd be cooked. They would start singing. Yeah, Apollo does this. Like, nigga, damn, what are you doing, bro? This ain't no Disney musical. I feel like on some real shit, though, I'd stay solid like a goddamn dick, nigga, on some real shit. Sonata didn't say much in the walk back home. I feel like my academics improved. Come on! Finally, level 5! Hell yes! Hell yeah! Raise it! Oh my god, bro! It's like they know what I'm trying to accomplish and won't let me do that shit! They know what I'm trying to do! Motherfucker, bro! This isn't your series! God damn! That nigga always sprouting up out of fucking nowhere!
Sup, dude? There's a good chance our next operation is gonna be on Sunday. We've got 4 days to prepare, so don't slack, alright? By the way, I started a new workout routine.
Nigga, fuck that damn workout What is she doing behind that damn desk, nigga? What is she doing behind there? I'll start to go like this. Like, nigga, what is that shit? What the fuck? I appreciate the enthusiasm, but don't get ahead of yourself. Nigga, you don't get ahead of yourself. You shut the fuck up, my nigga. Hey, Mitsuri, Shinji, you niggas are always in the same room. Talk to each other! God damn! Who we got to hang out with, my nigga? Fuck Akumaru, fuck all these other niggas. Shinji, get your ass over here, nigga. I guess you. You owe me big time, nigga.
What do you want?
Nigga, give me food, bitch ass nigga. Come to think of it, Elizabeth asked me to get a specific item for her. What?
Huh? You want a fruit knife? What for? You gonna use it for cooking? Hold on.
Nigga, why does he just randomly have a fucking fruit knife? Why do you have that? He's a miscreant. He's a miscreant, bro. No, sir. Hell nah.
There you go. It's kind of old, but it has great grip.
I wonder if Elizabeth has great grip. I wonder if she does for real. Damn. Sit on me. I need that shit.
You can have it.
Nigga, why are you holding this shit, bro? What else is inside that big ass trench coat, nigga? I can only imagine, bro. Hell nah. Fuck that shit. He think he Inspector Gadget or some shit, bro. I don't give a fuck how many godforsaken fans you have. I will never fucking like you. I will never like you. You understand me? I swear to fucking god I won't. I swear to fucking god I won't either. The deadline approaches. Nigga, give her that fucking fruit knife and call it a goddamn day. Like, holy shit, bro. On some real shit, who's y'all's favorite character inside this entire group on some real shit, bro? Junpei and Shinji? That nigga Shinji shot to the top immediately. I don't know how, bro. My least favorite, though? Gotta be Ken. And there's a fucking dog inside the group, nigga. Fuck that little ass nigga, bro. Alright, here we go right here. Let's go give Elizabeth whatever the fuck she wants to, my nigga. Here we go. It'll be the Ice Station, Palmonia Mall. I don't even remember her asking for that bullshit, bro. When did she ask for a knife? Wait, hold up. I forgot about this monk nigga. Is he up here? Of course not. That nigga's never here. Oh my fucking god, bro. Exit this shit. They in there shaking ass money. They in there listening to that new Not Like Us, that Not Like Us song. Hell yes, bro. And then Kendrick made a whole bop about Drake being a fucking pedophile. Fuck! He killed that nigga. No! God damn, he murdered that nigga. Murdered that nigga. I don't know if there's anything Drake can even fucking do to come back at this point, bro. Niggas in there going crazy, dancing to fucking pedophile, 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 pedophile. Like, nigga, holy shit, bro. He murdering that nigga. Is there something I can assist you with? Let's see this shit about requests. I can ask her out right now, right now. Here's your fucking fruit knife, nigga. Here you go, bro. That was a regular request? How did you know Shinji had that shit? Nigga, take this shit. I don't give a fuck what you gotta say, bro. A bus stop sign? Why do you have that? Report right here. Yes, 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 yes. One last report. Boom, right there. Thank you. Appreciate that. You already know I wanted something else, Elizabeth. Come on. I'm taking our next destination into great consideration. Please wait a while until I made up my mind. Fire! I want you now! I'm about to just grab her and then give her a little pat on the back, a little pat on the back, yes sir, hell yes sir. Elizabeth is figuring out where to go next. Maybe if I fulfill more of her requests. I have to do these bum ass requests in order to take her out, nigga? Oh my fucking god, never mind, you fucking stupid bitch, bro. You playing so hard to get for her for no goddamn reason. Alright, part-time position, my nigga. Might as well go fucking work and get my bag up. Yes, sir. Hell yes. Hell yes. Here we go. Work part-time. Get your bag, nigga. Hell yes. Hell yes. Fuck courage, but I still need my charm. I still need that shit. Charm and academics is all I need left, and I'll be the perfect specimen of a nigga! Yes, sir. Hell yes. Hell yes. Nigga, fuck the goddamn courage, bro. Next day. Niggas was saying October, that's when shit go crazy. They was saying that. They was saying that shit. They said October is the best month in the damn game, damn near. It's finally time to break out the winter uniforms. They're so heavy. My shoulders hurt. Nigga, fuck them goddamn uniforms, bro. All right, here we go. Damn! Morning time. Easy skip. Easy skip. Stay awake. Get my academics up. Easy level 5. Come on! Mitsuru! Come here, please! I'm gonna do what I have to. I'm gonna do what I have to. I'm finally intelligent. Finally! Yes, 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 yes. I'm gonna talk to her right now. Nigga, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Agus, get the fuck out my face! Aegis, Agus, Igus, whatever the fuck your damn name is, bro. Fuck that goddamn robot, bro. Come on. Come on. Where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Chihiro! Walk me home, bitch. Here we go. Oh, hello, Watson the Third Son. Are you free later today? I was hoping we could study together. Well, I actually want to... About what? About what? About what? No, not again, bro. Talk to me about what, please? I can't mess up this bad again. Sure. Oh, I'm fucked. I'll go ahead and find us some seats. No.
That missing fee money from the other day still hasn't turned up yet.
Cause you spent it. Empty your fucking book bag right now, bitch.
No one said anything to me, but I know what they're all thinking.
I know what I'm thinking, Megamind. Your forehead big as shit. Oh, yeah, of course you mean be here on school property. What else would you mean by that? What else would you mean by that? What?
I'm sorry. I shouldn't.
Oh, my God. She wanted to take her life, nigga? Is that what she meant?
I'm going to look for some books.
Nah, hell not. She can't afford to be alone right now, bro. She about to sayonara herself. Sayori. No. Look at these two girls immediately gossiping. You know they are.
Than anyone else, it's gotta be her.
Stand up for her. Stand up for her. Stand up for her.
On the student council, Fushimi, the gloomy girl with the long hair and glasses, the one who's always reading.
Chihiro.
I hear she stole all the class's money.
She pulled a whole ass heist. Like, goddamn.
500 yen per person.
Damn!
Damn, I could buy a brand name purse with that much.
For $2,500? Nigga, what are you buying, Michael Kors? God damn! $2,500. Y'all said that each $10 for American currency is $100 for yen. So $2,500 per person. She stole like $100,000, bro! USD! Holy shit! That's crazy, that's crazy!
Well, I heard she has no father.
What?! Where'd that come from? Nigga, I don't either!
So there's no way they could have that much
money. We twins! We twin them! We twin them!
See? How could it not be her? And with such an innocent face.
Nigga, y'all talking loud as hell. You ain't even try to be quiet no more, bro. Makoto dumbass staring at them like this, like the girl at Polar Express. Like, nigga, what are you doing, bro? I see you. You can actually take up for her? Hey, shut your bitch ass up. That's all a misunderstanding.
Who even are you?
You're right. I'm gonna go back to studying. They got my ass. Instantly call me a nobody that fucking fast.
Is he a friend of Fushimi-san's? Probably not. He doesn't look like the type that would hang out with her.
They said I was cute. They said I was kind of cute a little bit. Shit, can I be the type to hang out with y'all? Oh, shit.
Excuse me. This is the library. Please show some respect.
Hey, shut up, bitch. Shut your bitch ass up now.
Let's go outside. Well, we can finish talking there.
They going to talk shit again. Y'all niggas be in the same class every single fucking day, bro. They be in the fucking lockers together. They be in class together, always gossiping. Like, nigga, y'all ain't got nothing else to talk about other than other niggas? They ain't got no hobbies, no studying skills. Like, damn. They always just talking about people. Always. She heard all that shit. Ah, it's sayonara. It's sayonara. Hell no. We about to walk in the room like, damn. Doki doki, bro. She gonna be just, oh no.
Books.
Did you hear all that? She hear all this like she's about to cry. She must have heard every single word. Did you hear I took up for you? Did you hear that?
Let's go.
Damn. Oh yes, raps, bro.
You heard all that, right? There have been rumors going around my class.
Yeah, I'm seeing right through my glasses. She got limited time. She's on borrowed clock, nigga. Oh, fuck.
The only time I feel safe now is when I'm with you.
Even though I did that one thing?
I don't really have anyone else I can count on.
Fuck, man. Them niggas were on my ass when I kissed her. How could you possibly read that sentence and then make that? Like, nigga, damn, bro. Y'all acting like it's a real fucking, like it's real characters. It's a video game. The rumors will stop soon. I know you're innocent. You're strong. Nah, be strong is crazy. That works on niggas like me, but that does not work on weak, fragile people. I know you're innocent. Exactly. I know you're innocent. You didn't do nothing. I'm lying straight through my fucking teeth. I would have said it, though. I'm like, you know your ass stole that shit. Give me some. Give me about half of it.
You're the only one who's on my side.
Right, but snitch on your white ass right now.
I don't know what I'd do on my own right now.
Apollo, technically she's Japanese! Like, nigga, damn, bro. Can I just play the game?
I sound like I'm helpless, but...
I can't stand you technically ass niggas. Me in the video every single day, every comment section. Technically, that's odd. Like, nigga, damn.
It's right for me to always be counting on you.
My nigga with the Suichi profile picture be in every comment, take it up for me. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I love that.
I have to solve this on my own.
That's my nigga for real. I don't even know who you are, but the Suichi profile picture nigga, he always be taking up for me. Hell yes. They gonna be on your ass now in the comments. They gonna start saying, fuck you, niggas. Hey, watch out, bro. I just made it hot for you, nigga. Good luck, bro. I feel like I understand Chihiro a little better now. Yeah, I understand she about to take her fucking life. To level what? Damn! Oh, we almost done with that shit! Yours cannot end well. Yours cannot end well at all, actually.
I have to go now, senpai.
I need to go to Home Depot. There's some rope waiting. Some rope? What? What did she say? Hope? Hope? That's what I said. I didn't say nothing about nothing else. I said hope. Hope. Like, I hope you have a good night. Why are you the only one waiting for me, Shinji? Shinji be, he love hanging out with me a little bit. You know you do. He be the only one with this little fucking smiley face over his head every fucking episode, nigga. You know you wanna hang out. You see him look back at me? Bro, he wants to talk for real. He wants it. Akamaru! What the fuck is on the damn ground, nigga? What is that shit? I ain't brushing your shit, nigga. Hell nah, bro. A pet brush at co- Where'd you get that? I wonder if this means he wants me to brush him. Nigga, bring that to anybody else. Why is he blocking off my fucking path? There's like seven other niggas in here. Brush him. Sure, sure. Like, nigga, damn. I used to have a fucking Australian Shepherd, bro. She would never be quiet, ever, bro. I swear it'd be like 2 a.m. She'd be in the bathroom like this. And oh my god, bro. They sold her ass immediately. They did not keep her for more than a fucking week. I ain't gonna hold you at all, but my mom and grandma were pissed, bro. They were pissed. Maybe I should finish brushing him. Sure, nigga. Just like a girl, too. Just like a girl. Right now, my niggas, if you playing with your girl's hair, just stop for a second. Even if she's not paying attention, she'll go like this. Can you? Like, nigga, okay, I got you, baby. Damn, I'll go right back to doing that shit, too. Right back to doing it. As soon as you stop, they'll be like, no. Okay. It seems like Konohamaru still wants me to keep brushing him. Nigga, then do it. And no, I wasn't comparing women to dogs. I wasn't doing that. Fuck! Where should I brush next? I was about to say some wild shit. I think that's enough. A little bit more. A little bit more. Keep going. Hell yes. Hell yes. Damn. Konohamaru was patiently waiting for me to keep brushing. Nigga, stop teasing the nigga. Brush him. Makoto evil, bro. That nigga was just holding the brush right there above the nigga. Like, bro, if you don't do it. What, he bring me a Twilight fragment? A soul refresher. I don't want that from you, nigga. No, I like human mouth. I like human mouth. Get the fuck away from me now, nigga. What if you're in the Drake and Kendrick beef? That was like their last trump card. Nigga, I heard you fuck the dog. Like, what? He did what? He did what? That would end anybody, bro. Like, what? How did you get that information, bro? Who did you leak that from? Who did they tell that? Maybe I'll brush his coat again when I have time. No, I'm not. Fuck no. Absolutely fucking not. October 2nd. Come on! Hell yes. Kenji, move, nigga. Move, nigga. Move, nigga. You was fun while it lasted, my nigga, but you ain't got no more attributes. No more social links. No more conversation. I'm done with your stupid ass, bro. Who eats well is strong? Huh? Hidetoshi, fuck that nigga. You have time right now? You're not gonna get that shit. I'd like an update regarding the matter on Aragaki. Sure, sure, sure. And I got my level 5 now. She might be like, actually, you seem smarter than usual. Like, yes, I do, I do, I do. Oh, there you go. Wait a second. Are you smarter? Yes! I am! Is that? I handed over the form to extend Aragaki's leave of absence. Right, I thought as much. He's certainly stubborn, I'll give him that. But this is a decision, so there's nothing more we can do. I apologize for making you run back and forth so much. Nigga, I'm damn near a fucking mailman at this point. Like, god damn, bro. But thanks to you, I think I can finally lay this matter to rest. I appreciate your help. Not a problem, tell me what's going on. She might respect that too, because I'm smart now. Tell me what's going on now, bitch. Yes, sir. Oh, shit. No, I messed up. After everything you've done, I suppose I'm in there. Lift your skirt up. But not here. Let's relocate to the student council room. I assure you it won't take that long. What won't take that long? What won't? What won't? What won't? What won't? What won't? What won't? What won't?
C's originally started off with only 3 members.
Holy shit.
Back in middle school, I invited Akihiko to join, and Aragaki followed him soon after.
I'm only thinking about one thing right now.
We had no idea what we were doing back then.
Yo! Is that Persona 2? They referenced Persona 2, the last one. That's crazy, bro. Damn.
We inexperienced.
Holy shit! To work off of. So it was just these three niggas in Persona 2. Damn.
We could barely even make it past the entrance to Tartarus.
I just be saying shit to make Persona niggas mad. I know it. I just want y'all to go to come. It's not Persona 2! Every Persona game stands alone by itself! Like, nigga, damn, bro. Okay.
Exploring the tower like we're doing now.
My vision getting blurry? What the fuck? Oh, it's the screen. I was like, nigga, what did I do to myself, bro? Am I passing out? I started bugging for a little bit.
Even with all our shortcomings, we worked decently as a team.
Fuck. Yeah, those shortcomings, they'll get you. They'll get you.
It was easy for us to connect. And the work was hard, but fulfilling.
Very fulfilling. I can't even imagine. So you gotta just start saying what you wanna hear. I wish I could have seen it. You gotta start saying that.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm not complaining about our current circumstances.
Nigga, we got 25 fucking niggas. You better not.
We've discovered how to eliminate the dark hour, and we've...
We got mad niggas. Like, we're unbeatable right now. Completely unbeatable.
After what happened in Yakushima, and with Aragaki rejoining,
it's hard not to remember the old days. Like, we sound alike, bro. We sound alike. Give me that smart pussy.
I'm so concerned about re-enrolling him in school because I'm still living in the past.
You are. Don't live in the past. Just don't live past May 8th. Please don't. I can't. I know. Don't do that. Why is attendance so vital? Living in the past? No.
Yes.
Nigga, why'd I do all that for that one fucking sentence? I said living in the past, the nigga said... Like, he was actually trying to talk a little bit right there. Like, what the fuck?
Sometime after we started working as a team.
Yeah, she's underage in this picture. I can't say nothing right here. She for sure underage. And hey, nigga, Shinji still look like a fucking grown-ass man, bro!
Promised we'd all graduate together. No one left behind.
Well, guess what, nigga? There was a child left behind. That dumbass nigga on the fucking left. He was left behind. He was.
Back then, too.
His nose still broken?
Aragaki was always the one reminding him that our lives were at stake.
Holy shit.
Although his wording certainly wasn't quite so thoughtful.
What a surprise. I can imagine. Tell me more.
It suits him.
Did she laugh? Did she laugh a little bit? She laughed a little bit?
Ever since he left the team, he's acted like he's wanted to punish himself.
Punish himself? I think that's what Chihiro wants to do. She might be punishing herself right now.
Huh? He wants to waste away.
No.
I'm hoping he'll remember his promise and take a step back and look at himself.
He is not doing that shit.
That's why I gave you the paperwork to get him back in school.
That nigga don't fuck with me like that for real, bro.
That was my last hope, but I suppose it didn't work out.
On some corny shit?
I'm Akihiko myself.
He probably gonna walk inside this room like, actually, I'll do it. While the piano start getting louder a little bit. Like, what the fuck? How did you get here?
I'll take this.
How are you on school property?
The process for extending his leave of absence.
He about to bust in right now. Wait, I know he is. It seems like Mitsuru and Sonata were really hoping Aragaki would turn to school. I should think carefully about whether to hand this over or not. What?
What's the matter?
I could choose not to? No way! Wait a minute!
Oh, sure. What's wrong, though? Is it missing a page? I'll let you handle it, then. Make sure to let Aragaki know as well.
What the fuck?! Extension form. I'm gonna go to Shinji and be like, nigga, I ain't turning that shit in. Good luck. It's either you fucking go to jail, nigga, or you go to school. Maybe I should look out for Aragaki and get him to reconsider. If I get this shit, I'm gonna be so in there. She ain't gonna know what the fuck to do with my ass. She ain't gonna know what to do with me. Afano, I just love you. You're so smart now, and you got my best friend back in school. Yes, yes. Like, oh my god, what are you about to do to me? What are you gonna do to me? Time map right here, bro. Y'all niggas tell me about fast traveling, so I gotta put it to use. I have to. Boy, what are you doing outside? Go in now! I would've yelled like that in front of everybody out here, bro. Should I spend time with Konohamaru today? Sure, nigga, sure, bro. Konohamaru's people watching yet again. How do I raise social links with this nigga if I can't even fucking talk to him?
That voice.
It wasn't even a voice, it was a bark. What? Who the fuck is it? You had hoes?
It really is you, Koromaru.
That's his owner.
I see you again.
That's his owner. You are not taking him back. Fuck no.
I was worried when I didn't see you at the shrine gate.
Oh, shit.
But here you are, looking better than ever.
Let's go back home. Nah, hell nah. Summon a persona and kill this bitch right now. He likes her. He likes her. No!
And so well dressed. You've become quite the fashionista, haven't
you? A fashionista?
Oh, good boy. Good boy.
Say it to me. Fuck that dog. Say it to me.
Oh, good boy. Good boy. Oh, good boy. Good boy.
Please! Somebody do that to me, bro! Like, god damn! Imagine just stroking my shit, telling me, good boy, I'm gonna bust all over the fucking wall, bro! I ain't gonna hold you the last time I came. That shit almost hit my fucking mouth. I must have been so pent up, bro. That shit shot and hit me right here, like, 3 times. Like, nigga, oh shit! Nigga, no. I'm Michael Vick, that nigga, every fucking day. Every fucking day. We take good care of him, he takes care of me. Sure, sure.
How
is that so? Use the peanut butter too? What the fuck does that mean, huh? What peanut butter?
Much more grown up now.
What?
I'm glad you found somewhere you can relax again.
He chilling over here, bro. He chilling. Like a villain.
Oh, don't you worry.
Aw, he doesn't want to leave. Go on with her then, nigga. Don't, if you got a question, I don't want you fucking in my house then. Bye.
I have to get going. Take care now.
No, take this dumbass traitor ass nigga with you. Follow her. Go! He doesn't want to live here, I guess. Stay out of it. Stay out of it. He does not want to live here. Fuck, man. After all I fed you, after all I giving you water, all the walks we went on, we almost fought the antagonist together, bro. You want to betray me?
Woman from earlier.
Who was it?
Offered to take Koromaru-san in at one point.
Okay.
Time, he still had unfinished business to attend to.
Nigga, he is a dog. What the fuck is his unfinished business?
Of course.
Eating a bowl of kibble and bits.
Aware of that fact. So in all likelihood, she may still carry the wrong impression about Koromaru-san's feelings.
Nigga, then go tell her then. Go tell her then. And explain how you can talk to a fucking dog. Konohamaru looks regretful. I feel like at the end of the game, he's gonna be reunited with that woman and they're just gonna walk off together on some chill shit. Unless that nigga dies at the end. What the?
Ooh, it's you again. Is everything alright?
Nigga, you an alien? Look at your fucking eyes. God damn. Why are her eyes on the side of her fucking head like that? What is going on? I can't talk about personas or the dark hour. Why? Why? Yes, yeah, sort of. He had a reason. He had a reason.
Don't worry about it. I know Koromaru has his own reasons and his own problems.
Like, look at how weird it is for me to just try to confront her again. Like, nigga, who are you?
Such a sweet, smart boy, isn't he?
I like your voice. Who voices him, bro? Who voices the gentle woman? Let me find out. Is Tara Strong?
I'm all right, but thank you for being so.
I want to fuck Tara Strong so bad. She voices like, I don't know. Oh shit! I gotta fuck Tara Strong. I got to.
Just like he did when he was with the priest.
No, the fuck he doesn't.
Trust you from the bottom.
Don't compare me to that priest-ass nigga. Don't do that.
Please, take good care of Koromaru.
I want you to take good care of me. She sound like she whisper when she talk. Take good care of Koromaru. Oh my god. We'll always be together, and then me and you are gonna get married. Me and you are gonna get married for real. What? Looks like Konohamaru heard me. Let's all be a big happy family. Let me breed you now!
You've been blessed with so many wonderful friends. Be sure to cherish them, okay?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
You'll be at that dorm from now on, won't you? Well, I'll have to visit you again then.
If I ever make a girl laugh like that, bro, on some real shit. Oh my fucking. Like, god damn! Thank you, boy. Thank you, boy. You're the best wingman ever. No pun intended. I feel a strong sense of trust coming back from Konohamaru. Get your panting ass away from me, nigga. It's still fuck you. Even though you got me hoes, it's still fuck you. I don't give a damn about that, nigga. The agility of Konohamaru's persona. Cerberus. Oh, so his name really is Cerberus. That's crazy. Hell yes. Hell yes. Evening time. We ain't had no meeting about the upcoming imminent doom at all, nigga. Damn. The full moon's the day after tomorrow. There are only 3 shadows left. We're almost done, so let's do our best, okay? Only 3 left? Nigga, is the game almost over? Wait, hold up, hold up. Only 3 shadows left, period? That's crazy, bro. Hold up, bro. That might be a smooth, like, 3 episodes on some chill shit. Ain't no fucking way. Yukari, hang out with me. No! Let's do it. Yes. Me and Yukari got that sisterly and brotherly love on some real shit, my nigga. When you see us together, refer to us nothing but 2 bad bitches on some real shit.
From leaf to core, so I'll go ahead and use the entire thing.
Hell yes.
I've done my homework. Did you come prepared?
And she know what she doing now, bro. Yukari, you got some fucking talons on your goddamn feet, nigga. God damn, go shave your shit. You need a toenail clip, bitch?
You know,
ain't no well whatever. Do you need one, yes or no?
I'll ask you again once you've eaten it.
I'm asking... Eat what? Huh?
Okay, less talking, more cooking.
Let's go, hell yes.
So how about you start on the ricin stuff?
Ricin? What are we in here making, nigga? She's trying to become like Oppenheimer or some shit. I cooked together with Yukari. The cream stew is mild and delicious. Cabbage cream stew?
I'm stuck.
That sounds kind of good. I ain't gonna hold you, yes sir. Very short work.
How'd you like today's meal?
It was fantastic, old man. Mwah, 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 yes sir. Hell yes. Yummy, yummy, yummy. I got food in my tummy.
You said it. You actually said yum.
Shut up!
Finally. I just had to get you to say it today.
It was good.
Hey, remember what I said the very first time we cooked together?
Bitch. No, I don't. I don't.
So
huh?
You couldn't help saying yum. I'm pretty stubborn.
Nigga, I only said it because you made that joke. That's why I said that.
But I gotta say, it's nice seeing the look on someone's face when they're eating something they really like.
Very true.
It's not just about proving myself. It's that I really
as like a chef, that's very true. When I'm inviting the girls over, cook them up something, they be like, I'm gonna suck the soul out that black dick later. Yes, ma'am. You can't say that, though.
That make me sound
especially if you're a different race.
Sorry, but this is still a two-way street.
What?
Next time, it's your turn to do something for me.
I ain't doing shit for you, bitch. Cyclone Arrow, Healing Apex, reduces the special cost of recovery skills 25% of their normal SP cost. Damn! Oh, we going crazy there. Hell yes. Hell yes. We leveling up, my niggas, bro. Muscular dismay. We all leveling up, bro. Hell yes. October 3rd. One more day. The Lost seem to be growing in number. I didn't know. I guess you said the same shit everybody else always fucking says. I don't care, nigga. I don't care. You always say that shit. Morning time. What the fuck? Why'd it stop? Easy skip, as always. I already got my intelligence, bro. I'm cool. I'm chilling now. What I need next? Genius, nigga? No, bro. Intelligence is just fine with me. Afternoon. Hell yes. Hell yes. All right, who we got, my nigga? Let's see this shit. Damn! Here we go. Yuko. Old man Buns. Let's see what Yuko want. Hell yes, I am. I'm very free, very free. Anytime for you, Yuko. Oh, Watson, are you busy today? I was thinking of coaching those... Nigga, fuck them kids! Oh my god, bro. No Drizzy, no Drizzy. I'm tired of hanging out with these little niggas.
Time to train here, so you have to practice on your own if you want to win. Yeah, we can do that.
Yuko, can it be just me and you next time alone, please? Like, god damn, you guys got this. Easy skip, man. Fuck them dumbass niggas, bro. Fuck them niggas.
Your honest opinion.
Oh, wait, what? I skipped it.
Age difference really matters when you're as young as
they What are you talking about? I skipped it. Yes, it does really matter. Yes, yes, yes. It's gonna be tough. As long as we believe in them. I don't know what you're talking about, but yes, yes.
You're right. A coach has to believe in her team.
Oh, she means like in races. All right, best. I don't know where you was going with that shit.
So hard too.
Absolutely, they have.
They'll be fine, right? After all, they learned from us.
They learned from you, baby. They learned from you.
I'm so nervous. It's gonna be okay.
She got the bubble guts. She got the bubble guts. I feel a bond forming with Yuko. It seems we've grown closer. We on like 9 now, ain't we? How are we only on 6 with Yuko, nigga? We been playing the whole goddamn game on a Sunday too, with nothing to do, bro. Holy shit! There'll be a full moon tonight. A powerful shadow will appear. I should stay home today and conserve my strength. Woo! We stayed and slept all damn day, bro. Holy fuck! Holy fuck! Damn!
I've located the target.
They ready? They teed up and locked in. The plaza? Why?
This will be the 10th shadow.
Holy shit. Left.
Let's just worry about them one at a time.
Only 3 more to fucking go, nigga.
If they actually appear one at a time, we don't need 2 at once again.
I forgot they tried to smoke our ass last time, bro.
Yukari-chan, how did you know? I sensed 2 of them.
What? We gotta fight 2 niggas?
What? Seriously?
Man, my big mouth. God damn. She's like a BBW, ain't she? She got a fat ass, bro. Damn. I wanna be inside her too. Scoot over. Let me inside that shit. Shinji.
He notified me that he'll be joining us later.
That nigga's not joining us later. Hey, Junpei, you better lock in this time, nigga.
He didn't say why, though.
You better lock in this time.
Figures. He's always playing by his own rules.
Speaking of locking in though, I gonna hold you, bro. I gotta show y'all, bro. Just so y'all niggas don't think I fucking opted out on this shit. The drawing's still going strong, my nigga. Mad fucking prompts. I would sit here and show y'all all the fucking shit, my nigga. But here we go right here, bro. Yes. I don't even know y'all can see this shit. It's just mad fucking lamps and apples and faces and mugs and shit, bro. Y'all can't even see it that well, bro. But hey, my nigga. As long as I prove to y'all the fucking channel shit, my nigga, it still continues, my nigga. It still continues, bro. Hell yes. Figures. He's always played by his own rules. Should we wait a little bit longer? Absolutely.
Well, I'm sure it's fine. He said he's coming later, right?
Fuck no, he's not. Not at all!
Yeah, that's already better than a certain someone who didn't show last time.
Like, Junpei, did you never explain where you were?
Hey, come on, that wasn't my fault.
Oh yeah, we end up kidnapping that. Where is she at? We ain't seen her in a long time.
Don't worry, I'm totally ready to go this time.
Your mind's still clouded, bro. Your mind's still clouded.
Wait. Amada-kun isn't here either.
Damn! We missing the whole team.
Junpei, go get him. That'll be your punishment for last time.
Nah, tell the dog you'll get that nigga, bro. Fuck that dog.
Punishment? What is this, kindergarten?
Exactly. Kindergarten 3?
It's bedtime.
Nugget nigga? We made that nigga stay up till 1 a.m. to go fucking fight demons. Like, bro, that kid cannot have a childhood at all.
On our team formation once we get there.
Woo! Wait, we're splitting up? Apollo, you're gonna be on both teams. Like, nigga, why, bro?
Look, there they are.
Where the fuck is Amada at?
This is the route we always take to school. We've gotta protect it.
Where's Amada? That nigga didn't find his ass?
It's almost like they're waiting for us.
I don't trust this. I don't trust this shit at all, bro. No, sir. What the fuck?
By the way, where's Amada?
I couldn't find him.
He wasn't in his room, so who knows?
Junpei, you a little untrustworthy right now, bro. Can we trust this nigga?
Shinji's late too.
What if he's trying to sabotage the entire group?
We should probably hurry. I think they're about to make their move.
Yeah, we gotta beat their ass, Junpei, my nigga. But I got my fucking eye on you, nigga.
And we have no choice.
I got my fucking eye on you.
We have here.
Hell yes. We'll move. Shinji was my fucking trump card, bro. He was strong as shit. Damn it. Nigga, I don't even fucking know anymore, bro. All right, hold up. Let's do Akihiko. You right here. And y'all also said that Aegis was an amazing stat booster. So if we boost up Akihiko, I guess, and do some strong-ass moves, that should be good still. Hell yes, hell yes, hell yes. All right, here we go. What the fuck? Nigga, I did not choose Mitsuri. When did I click on Mitsuri ever? Yakari, that's you, bro, not the other one. Fuck no. With Mitsuru. I never clicked her. I never went to her. What? Am I bugging? Let's go. Hell yes, hell yes, hell yes. God damn! That nigga looks strong as shit. Woo! He got a little dog, nigga. What? Is that nigga invisible? Yeah, we lose. I can already tell, bro. And I ain't saved in eons. I ain't saved in so long. Ain't no fucking way.
You'll have to defeat the strength arcana first.
So beat that bitch's ass, and then beat that dog bitch's ass, my nigga. Still a bitch. All right, here we go. Let's go for Maru Taru. Lowers all foes attack for 3 turns. Hell nah, bro. I need the other shit. This shit, yes, yes, Marco da Gaka. Good move right there. Also, y'all niggas taught me my moves cannot stack, so I was doing that shit for no fucking reason. Alright, here we go. Raises one ally's accuracy and evasion. Sonic punch. Let me hold on, bro. Analyze this shit. No, analyze her, nigga, not the fucking nigga. How about I analyze him? Alright, say less. Let's go for Sonic Punch, just to make sure.
What is optimal?
I can't even attack that bitch, bro. What? Cool attack. Raise one ally's defense. Still raise that nigga. Plus 2 attack. Wait, hold up. When y'all said it can't stack, does that mean... hold up. I'm trying to fucking think right now, bro. If I raise attack from different niggas one time, does this skill work like that? I thought you meant it can't stack, like, over multiple rounds and shit. Now, nigga, confused as hell. Good move right there. Yes. Good move. Robius Rondo? Nigga, Rajan Rondo? Damn! What the fuck? That would have been the end. Wheel of Fortune? You are not Jack Sajak, nigga. What the fuck? What is going on right now? What? We're cooked. Hey, we're absolutely cooked, nigga. What the fuck type of shadow is this?
Red hurts, and blue helps. Allies and enemies, it doesn't discriminate.
So I gotta pray the RNG is on our side?
Where it stops is random, and I can't predict it. But either way, be careful.
What the fuck?
What the hell just happened?
Junpei not even on the team and he said that shit. He watched from the sidelines like, nigga, what? Ice. Okay, ice does damage. Hell yes, hell yes, hell yes. Do anything else other than the physical shit. Let's go for... deals weak electric damage to all foes. Nah, hell nah. Zayanaga. Please do damage, please. Woo! Say less, say less, say less. Arrow rain. Cruel attack. All foes, and what is this shit? One foe? Yes, 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 yes. Cruel attack right here. Resist cruel attack, thank you. Let's go for... we can't use on the fucking dog anyway at all, nigga. Okay, so only strength is resisted. Why was that so fucking strong? What? Let's see, let's see, let's see. Can I see what the fucking analyze is now, please? Nothing is strong? Only elementals. Let's use deals heavy fire damage. Good move, good move, good move, good move. This bitch gonna be easy. Hey, we got this shit, my nigga. And a smooth astrology too, nigga. It's over! Come on, Akihiko. Fight back! Woo! Y'all niggas also told me Therology, no matter what, it always hits. Even if it's resisted, immune, whatever the fuck. Let's go for nullify stat debuffs. Raises allies' defense for 3 turns. Raises one ally's attack for 3 turns. Cruel attack again, nigga. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Wait, it's resisted, man. Fuck, bro. I chose the wrong team for this shit. The wrong team. Media, good move. You're good. I can use a max Therology. Raise crit? Nigga, stop with that Wheel of Fortune bullshit. Stop! What is wrong with this nigga? Blue, blue, blue. 300 what? 300 what? Oh my god! What?
Attack left to face, targeting both friend and foe. Can that still be called an attack?
There's just a move that one-shots the entire fucking team? What the? I'm beyond confused. No way! I chose the wrong team for this shit, bro. I should've chose Dog Nigga or Junpei. I can't even heal anybody, bro. Full heals. Then I can start reviving. Maybe, maybe. It's like he's beating all of our ass! Please, Blue! Please, Blue! Please! RNG is forever on my side! Fuck!
What is this? No.
We got the worst two niggas to fight now! Nigga, fuck that fortitude, bro! We're losing! Revival bead! Revive the fucking healer! Nigga, fuck Aegis! Holy shit! Oracle! Use that shit! I should have revived and then used that shit! Good move, good move, good move, good move, good move, good move! You! Revive again! Just in case! You never know, you never know! You! Resist literally everything. Like, you can't cook at all. You can't cook literally at all, bro. Holy shit, she is ass this one. Motherfucker.
Pull the trigger.
No. Meteorama, everybody full health.
Thank you very much.
How am I gonna beat this bitch? Both bitches. Miss it. Just don't do that critical shit. Oh my god, bro. I guess you honestly not even needed at all, bro. You are not needed. Alright, let's see. We can't really do anything at all. You're useless. So are you. Medium almighty damage with medium chance of poison all foes. Sure. Virus breath. I'll take that any day of the week. Maybe poison. I'll take that. Let's go for Zayanaga. Polydeuces. Good move. Woo! You just keep raising the tag, nigga. Fuck, I should have done for anybody else other than you. You're weak. Magaraga. Almost to half health. Heat wave, don't die. Good move! Just don't be 300, please. Anything but that. Come on! What is that? Magic strength for all allies is increased. I'm on your ass. You chose the wrong thing, bitch. The wrong thing. Here we go. Durology. The king and I deals medium heavy ice damage. Yes. Back shots. Come on! Black Frost and King Frost. Woo! That did so much damage. Lightning strike. Back again. It's over. Boom. Hell yes. You're dead. You're dead. Arrow rain. Woo-wee! Hell yes. Yep. Hey, I ain't gonna hold you. You got the unfortunate trait of having to fight one of my strongest niggas, Yukari. This may be over for you, I suppose. The end! Come on! What? Let's go! Yes. Hell yes. I'm on your fucking ass. Every attack should land now. Nigga, fuck girl dying. Easy miss, nigga. You're done for. Virus breath, poison that bitch ass nigga. Come on. Oh, you're weak as shit. Here we go. Let's go for Zayanaga. Actually, matter of fact, it'd be smart to do this first. Just in case.
One step at a time.
Yeah, you're fucked. He been waiting for this shit too, my nigga. Gain that nigga. Come on! Beat that nigga's ass! Easy Theurology! Orgadamo! Aegis! End him now! Woo! And she gets wings too? That's fire! Defense reverted? I don't give a fuck, nigga. Let's go for wind. Hell yes. I feel like I messed up somewhere. No. Blue. If it's that fucking 200 shit, no. Yeah, you're cooked. Ain't no already in effect, nigga. Extend that shit. My attack is crazy right now, nigga. Matter of fact, hold up. I'm on your ass. Hold up. Boom right here. Electric fighting, nigga. Heavy fire. Okay, so let's not use any elements on him. Sure. Zayanaga again. Come on, hell yes. Good move! Right back to where it was, nigga. Cancel that shit. Hit that nigga again. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. One more time, nigga. Right back! Good move! I never pressed that. Damn! She be doing shit by herself, bro. What if he rolls and gets a full health bar? What is that? What? Are you kidding me? Oh, we're good. Oh, I got so scared. Oh my god, I got so scared. Holy shit, why was it the Grim Reaper? Come on! Oh, we did that shit. We did that shit good, nigga. Hell yes. Hell yes. Hell yes. And, nigga, fuck that Oracle. First of all, heal everybody. Woo! Just in case, nigga. Just in case that fucking Grim Reaper comes back, nigga. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Girl dying. Easy resist. Easy resist. Attack reverted, nigga. Hell yes. I got scared as hell, nigga. I was about to scream, is that the Grim Reaper? My nigga, damn. Let's see this shit. Fire. I'll just pass on this one. I'll just pass on this one. Attack up. Hell yes. Hell yes. Hell yes. No, you mother... Sure. Sure. Hey, whatever works, nigga. I guess. I suppose, nigga. We should not have won that at all, bro. What the fuck? Good move. Good move. Good move. Good move. Good move. Black Frostite.
I think I'm getting stronger.
This persona cannot learn any more skills. What is Amrita Maxwin, nigga? What is that shit? Cures all ailments besides KO. Oh, shit. For one ally. Cures distress. Yeah, that shit. Oh, for all allies. Damn. Either cure all for one or cure one for all. Damn, I don't know what to fucking pick, bro. Fuck. Fuck poison mist. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that.
Uh-huh. New skill, huh?
Never talk like that again. Uh-huh. Bitch ass nigga. Electric break. Negate electric resistance for all foes. I'm honestly cool off that. We ain't needed it so far. We don't need it now. Gigantic fist. Heavy strike damage. Deals weak strike damage to one foe. Nigga. Get Sonic Punch out of here. Hell yes, hell yes, hell yes. Deals medium electric to all foes. Deals weak. My nigga Ahiko going crazy, my nigga, bro. This persona cannot learn anymore. Raises party's defense for 3 turns. Nullify stats. Raises one ally's attack. Raises one ally's defense. For sure that, for sure that. Deals weak pierce damage. One of these also does that. To all foes. So that's 1-4, and this is 2-5. Good move, good move, good move, good move, good move, good move. Everybody level the fuck up.
Yes, sir!
Oh, man. It's exhausting dealing with 2 of them at once.
That's crazy. Wait, so we only have 1 more shadow left?
Draga did not interfere this time.
It's probably because we have their navigator. They can't outmaneuver us now.
He can't find us.
Anyway, I'm glad everything went well.
He can't find us. No way.
Aragaki-senpai never showed, huh? Amada-kun, too.
Them niggas might be dead. Never in your fucking life, Akihiko.
The chairman doesn't seem to be too concerned. He's already headed home.
What else is that nigga gonna fucking do, bro? He gonna go save them? No, he's ass.
Do you know where they are?
No, nigga.
Sorry, I haven't been able to locate them yet.
I wish there was just one person in this group that could say no, nigga. Like, I need that.
Let's return to the dorm for the time being.
He knows something's wrong. He knows.
Are you listening?
Fuck no, he's not.
Today is October 4th, right?
What the fuck does that mean?
Yeah, that's right.
Huh?
Go on back without me. I'm gonna go look for them.
What does that mean?
Wait, Senpai!
Apollo, go after him!
I wonder what's up.
Akihiko.
What? What are they doing?
You came. Just like we agreed.
Huh?
Do you know why I called you here?
Who the fuck is this nigga?
You probably have an idea, since you skipped the operation for it.
This nigga about to be evil!
2 years ago today, on October 4th.
What happened?
That was the day my mom died here.
In this back alley?
They called it a car accident, but it wasn't.
What the fuck?
I saw the whole thing. I saw my mom get killed.
By who?
You murdered her!
Damn! What? That was the person he killed? Ken's mom? What the fuck? They introduced two characters. One is sulking because he killed somebody in the past. And one is grieving the death of his mother. And they're connected because he killed her? No way!
Since then, not one good thing has happened. Just being alive is torture.
What the fuck?
And all I get from people is sympathy, no matter where I go.
He said, I'm coming here to kill your ass, nigga. Fight me. Good move! Come on, kid! Never mind, nigga. Never mind. I'm locked in. I like this little nigga now, bro. I like this little nigga character now, bro.
What's the point of living like this?
What the fuck?
I've even thought about killing myself. But I wouldn't be able to face mom like that.
Woo! That's a hard line! That is a hard-ass line, bro. I've even thought about killing myself. But I wouldn't be able to face my mom like that. Damn!
That's why I vowed to live until I found her killer. You! I once heard you say you wanted to forget what you did on that day.
Well, now you're gonna forget everything. He got the Wakanda Forever spear, my nigga. Like, God damn! He trying to prod this nigga. So, remember that night? Remember that night? So, like, nigga, damn!
I knew I had to confront you.
Confronting this nigga as a little jit is crazy.
Today, mom is with me.
He got a power boost. He got a Zenkai boost. A Zenkai boost.
Did to her. I'm gonna kill you!
Damn! Oh my god! What?
No one else is back yet?
They don't even know what's possibly going on. I feel like the chairmaster, he knew about that. He knew about it too.
Man, I wonder why Sonata-san was acting so weird.
He knew about it!
What's so special about October 4th?
What the fuck?
October 4th. That's right.
They already squabbling. They already squabbling.
I was so focused on the operation that I didn't realize it.
They having a crazy ass squabble. That nigga fighting like King goddamn was Seven Deadly Sins?
Today,
that big ass staff?
Today, Amada's mother was killed.
Woo!
She was killed?
Yes.
Yamagishi, I need you to locate Aragaki and Amada immediately.
Hell, it is too late.
There's a good chance they'll be together. Akihiko must have already realized it.
Oh my god!
I'm on it.
And then King got him on the ground like this about to stab his ass. Any last words? Like, nigga, damn! What would your last words be in that scenario?
What's going on?
I look up like, forgive me. That nigga would not let me finish that sentence. Hell nah.
His mother was killed in an accident.
But
in truth, we were the ones responsible for her death.
Mitsuru, at this point, what aren't you responsible for? What aren't you responsible? You've done everything in the fucking game!
What?
Yukari gonna kill y'all ass.
It happened 2 years ago, when we were hunting down a shadow that appeared in the city. Aragaki had only just awakened his persona, and he lost control of it for a moment.
That nigga went frenzied. He went frenzied.
We'd been so focused on the shadow, we hadn't accounted for any civilians.
That nigga persona started just killing niggas. Like, what the fuck? How do we stop that?
One casualty. It was Amada's mother.
No way. You kidding me?
Wait, so to Amada-kun, Aragaki-senpai is...
an enemy.
I should have considered this when Amada volunteered to join us.
Huh?
It's possible that he...
Oh, they didn't know.
They're at Tatsumi Port Island.
They didn't know.
Together. And I'm picking up someone else, too.
Akihiko.
Is it Akihiko?
Wait. This is...
What the fuck is going on?
It's Striga.
Oh, shit.
Hey, isn't that a problem?
Did they know?
This couldn't be worse.
Akihiko, you gotta lock in now!
Come on, we gotta follow her!
Fuck! How they all smart seven niggas? Like, what the fuck? It was a 1v20! Well, some Kendrick shit!
I won't stop you. You're right. I just wanted to forget.
He knew too, bro. Imagine just, I don't know, imagine you knowing this shit as kid? And being around this nigga that killed your mom, bro. You gotta just sit there and act like y'all fucking friends.
That's why I left everyone behind. And tried to use the drugs to suppress my power.
Damn!
Nothing I did could erase the memory.
Woo!
I do. I always end up back here.
And that's why he's always back here. After I was just talking about it in the intro, why are we always in this fucking greasy ass back alley? Oh, he feel like Spider-Man right now. No Way Home about this. You killed my auntie. Fuck all that.
It's my fault.
That nigga was angry.
This is what I deserve.
I gotta go watch No Way Home again. That nigga was angry as shit, bro. Like he was about to end his ass.
I gotta give you a warning.
I wanna feel that anger on somebody.
A warning?
I won't hold back.
You take my life. And you're going to end up just like me.
This game is fucking fire. This game is fucking fire. Nigga, what? Are you kidding me? You take my life and you're ending up just like me? This shit is fucking heat, nigga. Oh my god. This shit is fucking heat. Finn and Flame Princess.
You better be prepared for that.
Woo!
What? Are you begging for your life?
Even if all you have now is hatred, one day you'll regret it.
This nigga really is Sasuke.
Shut up! That's bullshit!
Stab his ass, stab his ass. Shut up!
Say, I agree.
Woo! Nigga, this is crazy!
These are not his sins to bear.
They're mine.
Is the nature of revenge. Is it not permissible to kill those who are themselves killers?
He's spinning!
That's right.
What do you want?
Losing one of our own has posed a slight challenge for us.
So I want to make sure they lose two of theirs. Like, nigga, damn!
We cannot simply turn a blind eye to all the trouble you've caused.
Is Shinji about to die?
Bastard.
No way!
Fear not. This life is but a
no! I just said he was my top two character!
I shall deliver unto you both.
Both? Persona!
What'd you say?
Ain't no both, nigga!
My. Protecting your would-be murderer.
Woo!
That's right. Whether or not to this boy's revenge, you are fated to die regardless.
Damn! Either to his hands or by mine. You choose, nigga. what do you feel as Shinji right now, bro? Like, damn it, what do I do? This is where real heroes lock in. What do you do, nigga?
You've been taking those suppressants for some time.
It's like the Green Goblin holding your girl and holding the fucking bus of niggas. Like, who are you saving, nigga? Just dropping that shit. Woo, I love shit like that, bro.
You don't have much.
That's where they gotta lock in. That nigga saved everybody and his girlfriend.
That's bullshit. Listen to your body. The signs have already begun.
God damn. That Ozipic making you envious. That Ozipic making you envious.
What are you talking about?
Don't worry about it.
Going to die? No matter what?
He don't give a damn.
I don't do anything?
He don't give a hot dog, hot diggity damn. Like, nigga, damn.
That's not fair. This is all we've been living for. What was even the point then?
The cause of death is hardly of importance.
Woo!
The breath of life is faint in you as well, child. You were planning to join him once the deed was done, were you?
No way! He was planning to kill that nigga then off himself?
Mata, what?
This game is deep!
This may be a bit ill-timed, but no matter.
Nigga, you got your gun on the fucking... You have your finger on the trigger!
It matters.
Shoot!
If I take first... You're both destined to perish anyway.
On some real shit? If there's ever a time where I know I'm gonna die and I can't avoid this shit, there's nothing I can do to fight. Like, I'm just sitting there, I'm like, I defeated as hell, but I've already fought my hardest. I didn't go like this. I'm gonna go like this on some real shit. Nigga, do it then. And put that shit right to my fucking forehead. I'm gonna go out a hard ass nigga. I ain't gonna hold you. Nigga, do it. Like, oh shit. This nigga don't care.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm yapping. You right. Nigga, your aim is atrocious! Point blank?
Now then, with what life you have left, answer me this.
Where is the girl?
There is a navigator in your rank similar to Chidori, is there not?
They're gonna kidnap her, an eye for an eye? Leaves the whole world blind!
You've been killing the shadows we wish to protect with startling efficiency.
There's one more left!
Tell me, which one of you is it? If you don't expedite your answer, then this will hurt you more than it hurts me.
He should have said every 5 seconds you don't answer, I'm putting a hot one in that little nigga back there. Oh my god, that would have been crazy. You're just like counting down 5, 4, 3, like, no! What do you even do, bro? Damn! Lock in, Kim! You don't want to see another death happen right here, I know you don't!
What's wrong? Cat got your tongue.
Nah, she got Junpei's.
Or are you ready to talk?
This about to be crazy. Kim about to unlock like a crazy amount of rage right here, bro! If he gets kicked again, that nigga King going 9-tail fox. Like, nigga, oh my god! It's Mad Aura Persona shooting out the nigga, bro. Some Persona 5 shit. Nigga going the mask and everything. Like, oh my god.
There's no one.
Wait! It's me.
Really now?
I ain't gonna hold you, kid. You would have known he was right there. Good plan, but you would have known he was sneaking up on y'all bozo ass niggas. You ain't even play it off wavy either. You said, ah, how did you get here? Like, niggas. I already know you're lying. You didn't sense me.
It's the truth. That's the only reason they let me join, even though I'm a kid.
No way.
Who are you?
Damn!
Quiet. I wasn't talking to you.
It doesn't matter now. I'll never have my revenge.
Woo!
I don't have any reason to live.
What's the point in
fighting? If I was the enemy, I would have said, kill that nigga right now, or I'm gonna shoot your ass. You choose.
I see. So, you accept salvation.
This nigga's evil. Where's that shit coming out of his fucking dome? Oh, y'all couldn't even see that. It was like a ghost aura, like, out of his head or some shit.
What a beautiful end to your life. Very well. You shall go first.
Akihiko, please!
Rest peacefully.
Please! Oh my god! He must have put a hot one through his dome! Three holes in his head, bowling ball him! No! Again? Does he die right here?
What reason could you possibly have to risk your life for this child?
He going to awaken persona, awaken form! Woo!
Your companions?
What a drag. Oh my god! Shinji!
Hang in there!
Aragaki! Senpai!
Aragaki-san!
I was gonna get the nigga to go back to school, bro! I was getting him to go back to school, man! Fuck!
That's with the long face.
Damn! That's
exactly what you wanted. It's alright. Hold on to that anger. Let it be your strength. You still got your whole life ahead of you. Don't you, kid? From now on, you're gonna have to live by yourself.
But I can't.
I will. This is how it should be.
If this nigga dies... I would've went awakened for him right there. I would've chased after that nigga. Woo! Oh my god! After many hard-fought battles, our team has suffered our first casualty. A dear friend's life has been claimed in a manner I never could have imagined. That night, no one spoke a word. Then the next day, and they gotta go back to school after that. Nigga, fuck school. Nigga, fuck school, bro. If I was kin, I'd permanently be in this position, bro. Some real shit. I gotta get that nigga back for that. I got to. Like, I'm permanently locked in, bro. I'm gonna be the one to end that nigga's life on some real shit. If I'm kin, I'm gonna make sure I kill that fucking skinny-ass Jesus. I'ma still go to school today.
No words can express the sense of loss we feel as a result of this terrible tragedy.
They gonna say he was in a car accident or some stupid shit. Nigga, he didn't have a fucking car.
He had a lifetime of opportunity ahead of him.
This nigga really fucking died, bro. After I just said he was top two. Are you fucking kidding me, bro?
As educators, we are to blame for
it. That's so whack. That's so fucking whack to me. That's it. Could have been literally any other nigga, bro. Tragically, nigga, take Igus.
Before we had a chance to
I wish Igus would have ran up and the nigga would have splashed water on her or some shit. And then died. Like, nigga, damn it.
Forgive us. Forgive us for our negligence.
The principal continues his whatever the fuck that says.
He just never stops talking.
I'll beat your ass right the fuck now in front of all these goddamn students. I swear to fucking God I will. And then go out to your grandma and mom next, you bitch ass nigga.
I'd never even heard of any Aragaki. Had you?
Persona. I would have persona right there and used endlessly. Life drain, life drain, life drain, life drain. Beat that nigga ass. Nigga, say something to him right now. Press these two goopball ass niggas.
I just want to get home. I gotta study for my.
Press these niggas. Press these niggas. Junpei, say something, bro.
You guys know who this Aragaki is?
Press them!
Wait, you're not even in the same year. No way you'd know him then.
What the fuck?
Anyways. It's crazy that stuff like this really happens, huh?
I wouldn't really know. You're just not aware of it. Shut your fucking mouth. Hey, shut your bitch ass up, bro. Shut the fuck up.
Huh? What the hell's your problem?
Nigga, you want me to see? Stand up. Hey, let's go, nigga. You want there to be two student deaths? I know, I know, I know. I would have instantly got active, nigga. That's like one of the straw hats dying and you hear a nigga. Man, that nigga was kind of ugly anyway. Fuck that nigga. I would have dragged that nigga over the fucking chair. Just nothing but haymakers that nigga dome top.
Shut up.
Woo! Come on! And he quivered. He ready to do this shit. He ready. He ready.
Huh? What are you getting up for?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Stand up, nigga. For I drag you up. I swear to God I will, nigga. Come on, Junpei! Do it!
I said shut the hell up!
That's my nigga!
Sit down.
Nah, fuck that! Hey, fuck you, bitch!
Damn it!
Damn it!
Just ignore them, Junpei.
Ain't no fucking ignore them, bro!
Hey, have you seen Sonata-senpai today?
Ain't nobody worry about that motherfucker, bro. God damn. I told y'all, me and Junpei got the same type energy. He the only one that stood up for the nigga. No, I ain't seen that fucking nigga. Why the fuck would I lie right there? No! Why would I say yes?
He was absent this morning. I wonder if he'll show up at all.
That was that nigga brother. They had fucking connected personas.
I hope he's okay.
No, he not okay. That nigga probably fucking Sayori'd himself. He didn't get there in time. My God, bro.
Do you have a moment?
I'd be locked in if I was Ken right now. Like,
sure.
Damn, I let two niggas die? I'd be locked the fuck in if I was Ken, bro.
When you get back today, let's meet in the lounge.
Niggas will permanently see me like this. Some real, I can't wait to get my hands on that nigga, bro.
I think you all know the reason.
Right.
Holy shit.
I don't expect you to have your thoughts in order. I'm not even sure what to do myself. All right. I'll see you then.
Sexy ass. You know what I've been looking at when she walked away.
So it's about Amada, huh? Well, this'll be a fun meeting.
Yeah.
That nigga Sonata quit. And Ken. They both fucking quit. Damn! You know he gonna be the type that's like, so you gonna leave me like that, huh? Ha! And just start going crazy.
At the usual for lunch.
Fuck, man.
I was wondering what ramen tastes like when you skip class.
I genuinely like that nigga. I ain't gonna hold you, bro. Like, I was not joking around. I liked that character. I don't know why. That nigga was cool. I just gave that nigga the fucking tuxedo, too. I just gave that nigga the tuxedo, not even wearing it. Canonically. Oh my fucking god, man.
It's surprisingly good.
I just gave him the suit.
At least once, you know.
Y'all niggas in the comment section, y'all real ones. Y'all are real ones. Because I saw a nigga saying, yo, use him in the endgame. Use him in the endgame. Y'all are real ones. The Persona niggas, y'all ride hard for this shit. Y'all make sure nothing gets spoiled. No leaks. We are not OVO.
Come on, say something.
Woo!
Why do you have to be like that? Always going off without saying a word. Put yourself in my shoes for a change. You think it's the other way around? Yeah, you're right. I was always the one running off on my own. I was too obsessed with getting stronger.
Nobody speaks about these type of conversations. Nobody does. Grieving is the one thing they never teach you in life about how to do, bro. I didn't give up my grandpa's death until I went to therapy. And that was 3 years after the fact.
Ever since I lost Miki, that's all I've cared about.
Fuck!
I thought if I was strong enough, I could protect anyone.
Fuck! Give me a second, bro. Hold up. I'm about to cry, bro.
I was wrong. And now you're gone too. God, it's like the world is laughing at me.
Ken about to lock in, Akihiko about to lock in, like, god damn.
I knew what we were getting into. I knew we were putting our lives on the line.
And he respected me too, that's the sad part.
I was so focused on fighting, and I didn't see anything else.
I've never seen him like this with anybody else, what the fuck?
Doesn't matter how strong I was. Look what happened.
Fuck, man. Damn!
Shinji, crying won't change anything, right? I don't need you to tell me that. In the end, I can't run away from who I am. I've had enough of this.
What the fuck? What is... Did his shit just evolve? What? The resolution in Sonata's heart has awakened a new persona. What the fuck? Sonata's persona, Polydeuces, has given rise to Caesar. He got the whole world in his hands! Damn! Who's that in the middle? Red Skull? Woo! I didn't know that shit could evolve! Oh my god, electric onslaught. Severe electric damage to one foe, ignoring resistances. High chance of shock.
Rest easy, Shinji.
He got that power boost. He got that power boost. God damn.
Still got a job to do.
That's what I was thinking was gonna happen to Ken, bro. So niggas can take and evolve? What?
Isn't that right?
I'd be trying to force myself to go through shit so I can evolve again, bro. I just be getting sad and mad at anything. I missed lunch! Yeah! You're trying to like force myself to evolve a little bit. Like, what are you doing? What the fuck?
You all know the reason we're gathered here.
Ken left.
We need to discuss how to deal with Amata.
Woo! He would not be dead if it wasn't for Ken.
I already consulted the chairman.
Kick that little nigga out the fucking group.
I guess bring him here.
Damn, is he locked up?
Understood.
Where the fuck is he at? That nigga grounded. He grounded.
It's my fault. I knew it was strange when Aragaki-senpai told me he'd be late. But I didn't say anything.
That's the thing is, when somebody dies, you instantly start blaming yourself, bro. It's never your fault. It's never your fault.
This wouldn't have happened.
This isn't on you.
That's right. It's not your fault.
You didn't do a damn thing.
If there's anyone who should have realized, it's me.
I should have been taking things more seriously, too.
Oh my god!
This wasn't a game. But I never thought it'd end up like this.
Yeah, niggas die, bro. He didn't even die to a shadow or a persona or nothing. He died to a fucking gun! Like, what?
Point dwelling on the past. Shinji's last words were, this is how it should be.
Immediate resolve with his death! Immediate resolve!
Even face death with a smile.
I'm gonna make sure I do that same shit, bro. Unless I die by some just like random ass shit, like a brick just falls off the sky and hits my dome top. If I die because I get shot like that and I'm just dying around niggas carrying me like, no, I'm gonna die like this. Hey, keep a smile on your face, okay? I know they're gonna be like, ugh, hot ass breath. They gonna still bait me even while I'm dying. Like, nigga, shut your bitch ass up, bro.
From this day forward.
You know they gonna say, ugh, hot ass breath. I'm gonna use my last trick to grab that nigga dick hole and flick his shit. Nigga, fuck you.
Should be. Huh.
Senpai.
Keep the story going.
Reporting in. Amada-san is not in his room.
This nigga done ran away from home.
He's not?
What, you thought he was gonna stay there? Nigga, fuck that!
Evidence indicates that his window has been pried open.
Dog, I just got somebody murdered. I can go to jail. I'm not fucking staying in this raggedy-ass dorm room. I don't even go to school here. Yes, I'm out of here. Fuck that.
Wait, Fuka, where
and I'm suppressing the shit out of my persona. Y'all niggas never finding me. See you in Persona 5, bitch. Bye.
Well, no, but we can't just let him go off on his own, right?
Woo!
You're just gonna run around without a clue? You'll never find him like that.
Is there any repeating characters at all in any of the personas? Other than fucking Igor?
Maybe not, but we have to try.
Like, does Ken ever just like leave and then come back in Persona 5 as like a grown ass nigga? Like, hey, I guess I'm an enemy now. Like, what the fuck? Let's go look for him.
But where do we even look?
Nigga, I don't fucking know the shrine. He probably in that fucking back alley again.
You of all people should understand, Yukari-chan.
Huh?
Fuka. I'm sorry.
Where's he at?
I didn't mean to.
Yuka, tell us.
Give him some time. Dragging him back won't change how he feels. And we can't protect him forever.
Very true, very true. He'll come back. He'll come back.
It's his choice. He's the only one who can decide how to live his life.
That nigga's 5 years old.
We all choose our own paths.
That nigga's a child. He got that. That persona changed his shit. Don't put on this lackadaisical ass fucking music, bro. Stop that. I'm all about to text me like, yo, meet me over. Like, no, nigga. I ain't meeting you nowhere, nigga. Well. This shit is crazy. Y'all niggas were not lying, bro. For the niggas that said, yo, as soon as October hits, boom, boom, boom. Like, holy shit. Well, my niggas, I'm getting the fuck up out of here. Check on your strong face. Pray for your enemies. I was at least wish them well. And I'll see y'all niggas next time, bro. God damn, I'm about to go fucking cry, nigga. I'll see y'all, bro. Peace.